What is up, guys? ZD here, back with another video. It is the launch of Red Dead Redemption 2, the newest Rockstar release. It has been 8 years, guys, since the first Red Dead Redemption came out. I am beyond excited for this release. Today, we are going to be unboxing the Ultimate Edition for the Xbox One. So let's get right into this. All right, guys, so here is the Ultimate Edition again for the Xbox One. It does come in this cardboard casing here. On the back, it does just give a little brief description. Shows what you get with the Ultimate Edition and just some of the Xbox One features. This sort of stuff we'll go through once we get inside. So when you do open it up here then, it looks like you are presented here with all of your contents. Go ahead, we'll get the box off to the side. I love the artwork so far, guys. You have to let me know how you are enjoying Red Dead Redemption. So I guess the first thing here is the map, something that Rockstar does a ton with all of their games. Map of the United States, 1899. So here's a little bit of the map, guys, a massive map, same size as you'll get with the Grand Theft Autos or the LA Noirs of the world. So very cool, very detailed. I love the old coloring style. It's very neat. So there is your map. We'll put that off to the side. The next thing then is your DLC with the Ultimate Edition. Again, you are getting a lot of stuff with this Ultimate Edition DLC. So you guys can see you're getting a ton of different weapons. You're getting a different missions, rank up bonuses, currency. There's so much in this Ultimate Edition, and I'm gonna really get after this game. So I thought getting the Ultimate Edition with all this DLC will just allow me to, you know, make the most of this game. So the next thing then, the prized possession here is the Steelbook case, which is absolutely stunning. Look at that. That's unreal. I love how that pops. That red is really cool. So once you open that on up, you're going to see there's a lot more inside with this Ultimate Edition. So right away, I guess the first thing we see is we do have two discs. That was the one big thing. This game is massive. There is a play disc right here, and then there is a download disc. So there is a massive download for this game because of the sheer size. So you've got that download disc and a play disc. And then off to the side, we do have quite a bit of more papers inside here. We do have another game add-on for DLC. I believe this was possibly one of the pre-order ones. I've seen this with the regular one as well, the Warhorse and the Outlaw Survival Kit. So you do have some more DLC right there. And then it looks like you are going to get another map. This one feels like it's a little smaller here. Yep, definitely it's like a little mini map here, which is pretty cool. So here is the other map that you get, New Austin, which is pretty cool. I'm wondering if that has something to do with online. And then on the other side too, that's pretty cool. So another little small mini map that you get, and then it looks like you just get a little pamphlet there. And then here is the inside artwork of the Steelbook. So it is really cool. I love that artwork on the inside. So the difference here that I've seen between the Xbox and the PlayStation is the Xbox does the stackables on the two on one side, and the PS4 has a small little disc tray in the middle that moves. So the Steelbooks are a little bit different. But other than that, that is really cool, guys. So there it is. That is the Red Dead Redemption 2, the Ultimate Edition, guys. Let me know what you guys think if you're picking this up, if you've already gotten this. Let me know how the game is so far. You get a ton of stuff with this Ultimate Edition. I'm so happy that I got this. I'm going to be really getting after this game. So again, guys, thank you so much for the support lately. I really appreciate this channel. It has been growing at such an amazing rate. If you are new, please hit that sub button for more gaming content. Please hit that like button. And as always, guys, we'll see you in the next one.